Hi, my name is Adanjai. I'm from the Gambia. I studied in Maritime University in Ghana here. But one of the reasons why I chose that school, when I saw the location and then saw the beach, I was so excited because I was like, I'm going away from home, but I have the beach at least. When I went there the first time, the beach was extremely polluted. It was very disappointing because in my country, it's not like that. Beaches are very beautiful and clean. And it's one of the reasons why we have so many tourists in the country. Plastics are actually banned in my country. You cannot enter the country or leave the country with plastics. I'm not sure if it's still enforced at the moment, but yeah, that is how it has been. And here you cannot even swim in some beaches because you'd literally be swimming with the plastics. I believe people should be conscious on how they live, how they dispose their garbage, like what Plastic Punch is doing. They're going out of their way to do research and take practical solutions to solve this problem. Thank you.